It's knowing that you're never really going through anything alone and that someone is always going to be there for you.
Brother is someone that I am excited to share my best moments with, but also someone I can depend on during my worst moments as well.
A brother is someone who I can count on no matter what. They're essentially someone I feel 100% comfortable with confiding in and being my true self around. They're also someone who pushes me to my fullest potential.
Support.
Motivation.
A family.
Sincerity.
Cozy.
Genuine.
Heartfelt.
Encouraging.
Asian. Once upon a younger year, when all our shadows disappeared, the animals inside came out to play. Went face to face with all our fears, learned our lessons through the tears, made memories we knew would never fade. One day my father, he told me, son, don't let it slip away. He took me in his arms, I heard him say, when you get older, your wild heart will live for younger days. Think of me if ever you're afraid. He said one day you'll leave this world behind, so live a life you will remember. My father told me when I was just a child, these are the nights to never die. My father told me.
Can't put out, carve your name into those shining stars. He said go venture far beyond the shores, don't forsake this life of yours. I'll guide you home no matter where you are. One day my father, he told me, son, don't let it slip away. When I was just a kid, I heard him say, when you get older, your wild heart will live for younger days. Think of me if ever you're afraid. He said one day behind, so live a life you will remember. My father told me when I was just a child, these are the nights to never die. My father told me.
So my favorite memory of RPP is the hangout we had right before the school sent us all home due to COVID. I had such a good time with all the brothers around me, and the vibe was just really immaculate that night. Playing Jeopardy with all the bros was so fun, and it made it even more fun when we all got extremely competitive.
RPP has allowed me to meet people I wouldn't have met outside of this fraternity, and these are the people I now consider my closest friends and my biggest support system.
Rho Pi Phi has given me the confidence to be someone who I was always too scared to be. I know now that I have people to turn to for anything, and I have a place where I can comfortably be myself. I'm not afraid to make mistakes because I know that I will always have people who have been where I have been. My father told me.